People of Earth, what's up? It is that time again. Your boy's about to work out. About to crush some legs. It's max effort day. My boy Vic put together some crazy ass shit for me to do today. Gotta do a one rep max on snatch grip deadlift. I get to use fucking straps though, which is a plus, because that shit is awful. I'm gonna do one rep on that, some plyos. We'll see how my foot holds up for the plyos. Having some tendon issues, my posterior tibialis, I guess. So having some issues with that. Should be good though. It's been feeling pretty good lately. But yeah, some plyos, about to crush that. Then I got some eccentric squats, which also sound like they fucking suck. There's a lot of shit in here that's probably gonna suck. Oh well. Time to get after it. I think it's 9 weeks out right now from the Forever Strong meet in February. About to crush some heavy ass weight. Going for a big number on my deadlift. Huge PR, hopefully. Cross those fingers. But yeah, about to get this lift in, do some mobility. I'm not gonna show that because it's kind of boring. I'm just gonna do some hamstring stuff and some glute stuff, and then I'll film my warm up. All right, just rambling on. About to get after it. Gotta turn the music on, get hyped up in this bitch. Let's go.
Mesdames et messieurs, vous écoutez une production Ricky Lux. Mesdames et messieurs, vous écoutez une production Ricky Lux.
Purchase your tracks today. All right, y'all. So you saw the warm up, did some suitcase deadlifts. Maybe went a little heavy, went 185. Grip started to go, so that was shitty. But got that done. Then I hit some kind of quadruped walks, focusing on keeping the core nice and stable. That's why I had the weight on my back. So I wasn't tilting my pelvis side to side. I was trying to keep it nice and stable. That was really tough. And then did some single leg hurdle hops into a box jump, and then did some single leg for height jumps. And I only gave myself three tries each leg. And so I just stopped. I think I got, the last one was 33 inches. So now I'm gonna get into some snatch grip deadlift. Get after it.
Oh.
Finished up, got 545, went 565 after that. Didn't get 565, couldn't move it. Dropped to 555, couldn't get that either. So probably could have gone 555 right after 545. But you know, live and learn. 545 is a PR. Obviously, I've never done snatch grip from a block before, so that's the first time. Let's get into some squats and go from there. Boom. So I had to take a little break. I was in the middle of my workout. I didn't finish my accessories and I had a client. So I had to go take a break after those Cossack squats, go train somebody. And now I'm back finishing up my accessories. doing some heavy ass sled drags, reverse. And I'm supersetting with some leg extensions. I'm not gonna show the leg extensions just because that's boring as fuck. But here we go. As you can see, this sled is pretty much maxed out. It's a lot of fucking weights. Gotta go hard here. Alright y'all, so that was my workout. Some plyos at the beginning, some core work. Worked up to a heavy one rep on snatch grip block pulls. Eccentric, 5 second down squats. Didn't go that heavy, ended up with 295. Three sets of six at that weight. Then did some Cossack squats. Got up to the 70 pound kettlebell. Four sets of eight off a 12 inch block. That shit sucks. If you've never done those are fucking brutal. Especially if you lack some mobility or you need your glutes to fire a little bit harder. They are brutal for that. Then did some heavy ass sled drags, reverse, and superset that with three sets of 20 on leg extension. And my quads are on fire. My glutes are just dead right now. Gonna do some stretching. Eat some food and probably go edit this video up. All right, I appreciate y'all for watching. If you guys want me to do more vlog footage from my workouts, leave a comment below, like the video. If you have any questions, feel free to shoot them at me in a DM or in the comment box. And like I said, thanks for watching. I'll talk to y'all later. Peace.